everyone, Pamela here. I'm quite excited with this retail bag from Marc Jacobs. As you can see, it has this new dust bag. It has this drawstring, which you can tighten. I think this is cotton. The mini tote bag. This is in size mini from Marc Jacobs Retail. This is one of the side. This is the bottom. And this is the other side. This has a magnetic button for it to be attached there. So it's quite neat when you're carrying it. But I've noticed when I attach the strap, because you need to attach the strap here, I guess it's better to put this in if you have the strap. So this works when you're carrying it with just the handlebag strap. So this is the tag. It says Marc Jacobs Style, the tote bag, location NYC, year. The year is 1984. Maybe it's when Marc Jacobs started. So this is the top. It comes with this two handlebag strap, also in this leather. I think this is pebbled leather. Then the top. It comes with this detachable and adjustable crossbody strap. Please stay tuned for the mod shots. I will either place it at the end of the video or in the middle. So take a look. It's not the usual belt type. This one, you just, I think, have to pull it. But I just don't want to do it so not to loosen. It's detachable, so you can change the strap. Then you open it up, it comes with this care card with this Ziploc plastic zip. So normally it has this paper that says what material was used. Oh, here it says 100% cow leather. Then this Marc Jacobs product is constructed using delicate leather. Due to the nature of the delicate material, we recommend this item to be handled with special care, as color transfer can occur. Therefore, please avoid direct contact with light-colored clothing and carried items. Rain, heat, oil, grease, and other abrasive products. In order to retain its appearance, we recommend that you use this item gently and avoid overexposure to direct light and moisture. More suggestion on how to care for your item. This is a retail item. The tag of this is also in yellow. I think it's uniform with this. I just don't want to open it. The item number is H 009LO1SP21, and the color is black, so color code is 001. Now let's take a look at the interior. As I said a while ago, this one you can opt to place it inside or place it out if you're holding it as a handbag. So it comes with this flap and it says full grain leather. And it has this flap. This is a multifunctional pocket. And there's another card slot. And this is, I think, the back of the leather itself. So there's that white thing and the black thing where it says where it's made. It's made in Vietnam. And the white would indicate the style number, the color code, and the serial number, which should be the same written in here. Then there's another white thing, which it says new material only, register number. There's a register number there, and the material polypropylene. But this is very spacious. Please check out the links that I'll be putting on the top right corner of this video. It may be items from Marc Jacobs, bags or wallets, or any bag that might compare to this that you might be interested in. Please check those out. Now we'll take the dimensions. Length is 10 inches, height is 8 inches, and the width, let's take the bottom width, 5 inches. So this is called mini, but it's still very spacious. So now I'll show you what I normally carry. I have this iPod Air. Ta-da-n. I have usually my cell phone. I have this alcohol sanitizer. We can place in a medium size Marc Jacobs compact wallet, a card case, tissue, that's a big one, another card case. Car keys, home keys. So let's just place it in, just take a look. So it fits iPod Air. I can place in more, like a phone and a lot more. Usually when I go out, I just carry limited items because I don't want my bag to be very heavy, and that might aggravate the injury on my shoulder. And I usually carry small bags. Close that. If it's your first time to visit my channel, thank you for dropping by, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you find my videos helpful. If you think that I've given all the informations that you needed when you click this video, please let me know. Please let me know if you think there is some information missing so I can reply to your comment or, you know, improve more. If you want to know the retail price of this, retail price is $375 US. For those who are watching from the Philippines, we are not used to computing tax because usually when we buy, taxes are already included. So for this, if you buy $375 US, the taxes might go 6 to 10%. It depends on which state your address is. Please stay tuned for mud shots of this bag with like guitar strap, because I find this black quite dull. Normally I prefer colored, light colored or bright vibrant colored bags. This is just plain strap black. That comes with it is a leather black strap, so if you find it quite dull, it's one way to customize, or you know, to make it uniquely yours, change the strap into a guitar strap. I have this Kate Spade guitar strap. Please check out the mod shots. And I have also another guitar strap. This is from Marc Jacobs. And the color is teal. It's not sky blue or light blue. It's teal. I think the video doesn't give justice to the color of this. So you have an idea how to customize your bag and make it uniquely yours. Thank you for watching. I hope you find this helpful. Please take care. Bye.